Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. Sorry the quality of this video kind of sucks because I'm at home at the moment. In case you couldn't tell, I have my Epiphone guitar with me. My memory card was full and I couldn't record anything on my camera, so I'm just filming everything on my iPhone right now. So anyway, this video is going to be about my life at university. So just to give you a little bit of background information, I'm doing a Bachelor of Arts at the University of Sydney in Australia, and my two majors are music and linguistics. I'll be finishing my degree at the end of this year, which is very exciting yet very scary. So I'm only taking two subjects this semester, which is great, but life in Sydney is still pretty busy for me because I'm doing other music projects with my friends and I'm also writing some original songs. If you're interested in checking out my band's music, please follow us on Instagram and Facebook. I'll put them here and in the description box below. And also don't forget to follow my personal account. So without further ado, let's start the video.
Give them your Instagram.
And
okay, I'll put it here.
Okay. This is it. But
yeah.
You need to have all those settings.
Pardon?
You need to have all those settings.
Yeah. It's just not hard.
It's not hard, yeah. But the hard thing is you need to at least find a place like as clear as this one.
Fair enough.
That's a pretty hard thing.
Yeah.
Probably find probably bring along. Do you have like large mirrors?
Pardon?
Large mirrors.
Mirrors.
Yeah. Large ones.
Wow.
But tricky. But somewhere you have. Like dancing room stuff.
Like I found this girl online on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
Because she did a 10 accents video, which is really funny.
Oh yeah.
You should check it out.
So you guys might or might not realize that I've got a new camera and the quality is slightly better. I hope things are crystal clear. So. I wanted to make a video on my accents because I feel like I can do these accents, and I'm sorry if they're slightly over-exaggerated or if it's wrong, but yeah, here is my video of attempting accents.
One with another button, and I was like, ay Dios mío, yo no quiero tu dirty ass. Hey mister, do you want some tacos?
Just waiting for my laundry. I'm just practicing my piano pieces for my exam. It's still pretty rough though. Peek of one of my originals.
Thank you.
Oye, can pee. Hey guys, I just came back from the shopping center. I just went there to shop for gifts for a few friends who are having their birthdays very soon, and also got them birthday cards and stuff because, like, I'm a very old-fashioned person. Like, my friends call me a grandma. I enjoy writing to my friends to, like, express my love for them, you know. Now I'm just gonna make an invoice to send it to my boss. I'm teaching ballet, by the way, and yeah, and hopefully do some editing because I've left YouTube for like another month. I don't know why, I just can't keep up with the YouTube thing, but I will try to upload as often as possible. So yeah, it's currently 7:30. I just finished dinner and here I am again practicing. Whew. So weird watching people's dorm tour because, like, my dorm room sucks. And, like, look at it. Is it even real? I'm pretty sure, like, it's not real. It's like, is it like one of the bedrooms at home or something? Like, it can't be that pretty in real life. Brooklyn and Bailey's channel, by the way. That's fine. Looks bad anyway. Just kidding.
I'm probably kidding. Not the best on camera while trying to park.
Okay, guys.
We parked successfully.
Yeah, we parked successfully.
Are you wet if you're underwater? Was it golden light or black and blue?
So wouldn't no, the octopuses are just wet spiders?
I said that the wrong way around.
Quality content.
Our scorpion is just spicy.
Watch this. I wouldn't want to watch this.
I would rather be watching just like anything else right now.
Lobsters are mermaids.
Event's name.
Check out our band, people.
Heffalump.
Promotion.
At.
Say something.
Sapphire.
You're terrible, please come.
Bookstore. Sappho.
Wait, can we make it more
don't
creative?
Don't forget, there's the poster on the thing, so you probably want to change the event photo to that.
Yes.
A video.
Laugh as you like. Laugh.
Laugh? I can't laugh on demand.
Laugh!
Ha 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 ha.
Never mind.
I had no
so
idea. I know, you did it so well.
Just a little something
so,
from us.
So stealthily, I didn't notice Gwyneth texting
me. Meth
me.
Oh my god.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't notice a thing when people were texting.
Oh, yes.
Bird day, get it. I get it, bird day.
Oh, thank God you did it. I'd be worried.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what happened? Red can.
Don't read it out loud.
Oh, I won't read it out loud. I'll just read it.
Read it out loud. Hey guys. Yeah, we're celebrating Gabby and Morgan's birthday now. We're having pizza and pasta. What are you having,
Izumi? Gnocchi. Gnocchi, however you pronounce it.
Okay, what are you eating?
Margarita.
Are we talking to?
Yeah.
Oh, she's just taking a video?
Yeah.
What?
Morning, guys. It's Sunday today and it's 20 past 10. I'm currently attempting to do my makeup because I have to get ready for this photo shoot later of the day. So today's itinerary will be rehearsal with the band, and maybe we have to go shopping for clothes because our theme will be like pink, but not everyone has a lot of pink items, so yeah. And then we'll have to go on this rooftop to have a photo shoot. I will be taking press photos today, so it'll be very exciting. Right. Okay. I'm using this InstaGlow CC cream. Oh, okay. Now I'm a beauty guru. Not. I can't even find my sponge. Oh, that's okay. Just use my hand. Morning, stalkers! I managed to do my makeup! Yay! So this is Erin.
What's up?
And we're on our way to band practice. And this afternoon we're gonna have this photo shoot thingy on the rooftop. And hopefully it'll be fun. Yay! Hey kids, it's 12:15 on Monday. I woke up at 11 this morning because I was exhausted after yesterday, but I can't wait to see our band photos after they're finished. I'm just drinking my honey water because I haven't been eating healthy lately, so I'm gonna switch back to my super healthy lifestyle and diet. I have to leave for uni at 12:30 because I have a class at 1, but it's already 12:15. I'll probably be late.
I have no clue, Beck.
How Mitch is the only one who remembers to bring his instrument.
Just try and tap this pattern out.
20 past 5 and I'm just walking back home from uni. We were trying to learn this form in Latin American music called clave, and it once again proved that I have no rhythm. I'm just walking home. I'm kind of tired, although it was the only class I had.
Hey guys, it's 11:45. I'm about to go to bed, and I didn't have the chance to vlog earlier because I was having dinner with my friends, and I was gonna practice piano, but I got tired and didn't end up going. Tomorrow it's another big day, so early in the morning at 8:15, I'll be having a ballet class, and then I'll have a piano lesson because my piano teacher also happened to be in my ballet class. We actually met in ballet, and then I later learned that she taught piano, so I was like, oh, can you teach me? And she was like, oh yes. And yeah, we're also very good friends outside of classes. And after that, I'll just go shower and have lunch and maybe do a little bit of studying because I'm having an exam next Monday, but at the same time I'm having a lot of rehearsals with my band because we have to prepare ourselves for the gig on the 22nd of September, which is the day after my birthday. So it'll be good. Yeah, I'm just trying to squeeze in some study time so I can get a better grade. So tomorrow's gonna be good and busy. Oh guys, I've learned this new catchphrase / joke. Your phone is ringing!
Hi, I'm Gwyneth's piano teacher. Okay, let's do it. Alright,
I'm still naked, by the way.
Still. Okay, so take it from that chord.
Thank you. YouTube is one of the many things that prevents me from sleeping. So I'm watching this video by Evan Edinger. No, I can't believe he's moved to Germany.
We're just checking out the press photos. We can actually use these ones for promotions.
Oh, those.
I like these ones, but like the sun is right here.
Oh yeah. I do think that's too dark. I reckon you might just pick one.
Yes. Okay. I'm still vlogging. Are we still in Martin Place?
No.
Or Circular Quay? We're walking to Circular Quay, right?
Yeah, go that way.
That way? Yeah. Okay. And this is my friend, who's a very talented photographer. I'll link him down below. Is it the one called Chet Thai? Chet Thai.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm having Thai food. Okay, what's going on? Hey guys, it's 4:15 and I'm back at my dorm and I'm trying to study, but I'm like semi-procrastinating because I'm a bit tired. And I'm also making plans for tonight with my friends, and we'll probably just go get dinner and maybe watch a movie. I really want to watch Christopher Robin because I don't know why, but like my mom sort of like passed on her passion for Winnie the Pooh onto me. But I just like feel the need to watch this movie. I'm deciding whether to see the movie before or after dinner. And yeah, we'll see. Hey. Hey guys, we're checking out the birthday venue.
Birthday where my pet crabs.
Oh, it sounds so wrong.
And but now, yeah, we're gonna get super.
Don't say that.
Super intimate.
And she's it's a perfect ending to my weekly, not weekly, like a day.
Subscribe.
Subscribe to my friggin' channel.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this week in the live video. So if you have more questions about life at uni or university life in Australia or like whatever questions, just leave a comment below and I'll try my best to answer them. So if you enjoy this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more fun content. But don't forget to check out my band and my social media as well. I'll put all of the links down in the description box. Thanks for watching. I love you and I'll see you very soon. Bye! I must have been asleep.